to add to their four-point lead.
I think one of the key things is that he does not pick up cheap early fouls and have to go to the bench early on in the first quarter. Watched Markkanen play in the tournament over the summer and watched how his national team used him. He got to travel take place here, and they moved him all over the floor.
Had a lead as large as five. Clippers large as four. Morris baseline spin. It's good again for Marcus Morris. His second basket. Clippers by two.
Block shots.
He may be a rookie, but he does impact the game. Talking about Kessler defensively for the Jazz. Jackson opening transition for the catch and shoot three, and he knocks it down. Reggie with seven first quarter points.
Reggie sees nothing but the rim.
4% from the field and 47% from above the arc. Jackson with a rebound. Wall in overdrive. Challenging Clarkson to the rim and lays it in. John Wall puts the Clippers out in front 24-18. Beasley has come in with terrific form for the Utah Jazz in his last six, averaging 20 points a game off the bench. Whistle, offensive foul. Turnover on the Clippers. It's their fourth. Beasley has come in with terrific form for the Utah Jazz in his last six, averaging 20 points a game off the bench. Whistle, offensive foul. Turnover on the Clippers. It's their fourth. Make it now four straight turnovers. Powell centers it to Wall. Lobs it back to Powell. Soaring over California.
I don't know how the officials saying you held them down. Both arms were up.
First foul on Zu. Turnover Utah. They're seven. The previous six have led to eight Clipper points. Clippers, if they manage the clock, could go two for one. Wall plays back to Zu. Another turnover. That's the six for the Clippers. Back the other way. They'll have the ball to start the second quarter as well. Can they add to their lead? It's out in front by seven. Make it nine. 31-22. Second bucket for John Wall. Meat on the bone here for the Clippers. Wall beats the buzzer. The shot has a chance. Oh, it goes in for Wall. 34-24. Clippers at the end of one. Expert analysis brought to you by Cedars-Sinai. Powell down the lane, keeps it above his head, floats it up and floats it in. Norman Powell now with seven off the bench. Colin Sexton cuts the lead 39-28. Batum open for three, lets it fly. Book it, Trey Bien. And threes beginning to fall now for the Clippers. Beasley misfires, Clippers rebound. Wall sidestepping defenders to the rim, counted on a foul.
And send that young man to the line for the old-fashioned three-point play.
Partnering with a local meal service here and just talking to Rocco before the game. Asked.
Well, Leonard controls out on the wing, watched by Vanderbilt. A gifted defender, but able to get around him. Finds Wall, four to shoot. Wall gets to his park place. Mid-range shot comes up just short. Coffee in the corner. Back to Leonard. Wall for the rhythmic three. Hit one from half court. Knocks a little bit more of a traditional triple down there.
Jackson, scout report was right on the money. Don't let him get that jab step. He's going to shoot it from the corner.
People staff over their career.
But they would have to do it retroactively. I don't think I can go through all that film.
This stuff's starting now.
Wall tries to get it to Zu. It's intercepted. But for his lead by 10, Clarkson in the corner to Sexton. Open for three and lets it fly. Running rebound to Sexton, open for three and lets it fly. Running rebound goes to Wall with Beasley to beat. It's a foot race, plays back to Jackson, and he lays it in. He seemingly had cruel intentions for the iron, but maybe ran out of steam. He gets the two anyway. Wall in overdrive, behind the back, hangs, blocked by Fontecchio, but recovers. Jackson, the catch and shoot three is good again. His second triple. Wall in overdrive, behind the back, hangs, blocked by Fontecchio, but recovers. Jackson, the catch and shoot three is good again. His second triple. Wall in overdrive, behind the back, hangs, blocked by Fontecchio, but recovers. Jackson, the catch and shoot three is good again. His second triple.
That's considered to be a small two-guard. He can score.
Wall overthrows Zu, but Morris is there to recover. Jackson on the wing for three. It is short, long.
That's considered to be a small two-guard. He can score.
Wall overthrows Zu, but Morris is there to recover. Jackson on the wing for three. It is short, long. Pass intercepted by Clarkson. Plenty of time for Markkanen. Fontecchio, the transition three. It is short. And that will do it. The Clippers do pick up where they left off Saturday against the Spurs.
Against this Utah team because they're capable of coming back so quickly like there with their defense.
Sixth turnover for Wall, the only blemish on his scorecard. Vanderbilt inside, whistle. Clippers 9-1 when he has 10 or more. Horton Tucker in the corner to Clarkson for three. Clippers dodge a bullet there, wide open look for Clarkson. 7-13 from the field. They're shooting well, but the Jazz have five more shots on goal. Why? There's another turnover, the seventh on Wall. Horton Tucker for the lead, counted and a foul. Down, Wall out of control, turns it over again. That same spirit that we were talking about of the first 24 minutes, not there right now. Powell delivers again, 21 off the bench.
He's curling off the...